Since River Kafu, which separates Hoima and Chankwanzi districts, flooded, the Hoima-Chankwanzi-Chibuga road has been damaged, and as a result, heavy vehicles and buses were banned from using it. However, the Hoima District Police Commander Jackson Bwogere says he received information that some drivers were passing with heavy vehicles at 7 p.m. after paying between 10,000 shillings and 20,000 shillings to some of the police officers deployed to prevent heavy vehicles from passing through. Currently, six truck drivers carrying corn, almonds, potato chips, old items and other items were arrested for trying to use the damaged road even after warnings from the authorities.
Personally, led the operation of impounding these vehicles and errant drivers that violate the signages of UNRWA that were put in place. So far, there are about five that were arrested last night in this operation.
Bwogere has sounded strong caution to all those violating the directive by the Ugandan National Roads Authority.
Here at Kafu still remains the same. UNRWA has not declared this road open to the members of the public for use, especially to trucks and buses. The signages are there, but we have realized that drivers have continued violating the signages that we have put in place.
He further said the police disciplinary committee has launched an investigation into the behavior of the officers who are receiving the bribes.
We involved the professional standards unit to come on board and investigate, and so we are appealing to members of the public that could be having information pertaining the extortion here at Kafu to come out willingly and openly to give it to our officers of PSU, such that we can be able to bring the errant officers on board.
However, the arrest has sparked protests by other drivers, and traders are wondering why UNRWA is taking too long to fix the road. They have given UNRWA 5 days to fix the hole, or else they'll close it completely and prevent small vehicles from passing through. Jamil Kasangaki, the Wuhanika sub-county LC3 chairperson in Hoima district, who was spotted at the scene observing the situation, say the stalled works on the road section are affecting their businesses. However, he urged motorists to be patient as the government fixes the road.
It is very risky.
By press time, officers who are assigned to guard the area were seen taking their sports. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.